Welcome to the FixSleep Bedtime Stories Channel, your sanctuary for relaxation, meditation, and a peaceful sleep. Immerse yourself in the soothing embrace of sleep-inducing tales, carefully crafted to transport you to mysterious lands. Let the gentle rain and serene sounds of nature accompany you on this journey to relaxation. Say goodbye to restless nights and welcome the embrace of a restful sleep with our magical sleep stories. So, let the tale begin. The Cat with the Enchanted Shoes. Chapter 1. The Enchanted Shoes. The night hung heavy with an inky darkness, the moon's feeble glow obscured by thick, brooding clouds. Detective Adrian's office, a quaint little haven nestled in the heart of the city, was the only spot of light in the vicinity. The soft murmur of rain tapping on the windowpane accompanied Adrian's tireless scribbling as he pored over case notes. Whiskers, his wise and ever-curious feline companion, lounged lazily on the worn-out armchair. Just as the clock struck midnight, a mysterious sound reached Adrian's ears, a faint, otherworldly melody that seemed to emerge from the shadows themselves. Intrigued, Adrian rose from his desk, and Whiskers lifted his head, ears perked in attention. The enigmatic tune led them to the office door, where, to their astonishment, an ancient, battered shoe lay abandoned. The shoe was no ordinary footwear. It emanated an ethereal glow, as if it held the secrets of a thousand stories within its worn leather. Adrian, always drawn to the allure of the unknown, couldn't resist examining the shoe. Whiskers, sensing an adventure afoot, eyed the shoe with a mix of curiosity and anticipation. Without warning, the room began to pulsate with a soft, enchanting hum. The glow intensified, wrapping the detective and his feline friend in a warm embrace of mystical energy. In the blink of an eye, the office vanished, replaced by the unfamiliar sights and sounds of a peculiar city, bathed in an eerie luminescence. The air hummed with an enigmatic energy, and the narrow streets stretched into the unknown. Buildings leaned conspiratorially, casting long shadows that seemed to dance to the haunting melody that echoed through the city. The duo found themselves in a world where every shadow held a secret, and every cobblestone seemed to whisper forgotten tales. A nondescript mouse, its tiny eyes gleaming with wisdom, approached them. "Ah, travelers from another realm," it squeaked, as if expecting their arrival. "You've stumbled upon the city where the middle shadow holds the key to the secrets of darkness. But beware. Only the enchanted shoes can guide you through its labyrinthine mysteries." The mouse pointed towards a pair of shoes identical to the one they had discovered. Without hesitation, Adrian slipped them on, feeling an immediate connection to the city's pulsating heartbeat. The enchanted shoes, now a beacon in the mysterious night, beckoned them forward, leading the detective and his feline companion into the heart of the unknown. As they strolled through the shadow-laden streets, the melody intensified, guiding them towards an alley where the darkness seemed to converge. The enchanted shoes, now imbued with an otherworldly glow, left a trail of ethereal footprints, marking their passage through the labyrinthine city. Whiskers' eyes gleamed with a mix of excitement and determination, mirroring the detective's own resolve. The whispering alley awaited, its secrets hidden within the intertwining shadows. Adrian and Whiskers, entranced by the melody and guided by the enchanted shoes, ventured into the alley's depths. The air buzzed with the hushed whispers of the shadows, each step revealing cryptic symbols etched into the cobblestones. The duo followed the trail, a dance between light and darkness, determined to uncover the truths concealed in the heart of the mysterious city. Chapter 2: The Whispering Alley. The ethereal glow of the enchanted shoes guided Detective Adrian and Whiskers through the winding streets, each step resonating with the haunting melody that led them deeper into the heart of the mysterious city. The Whispering Alley awaited, its shadow-laden pathways concealing secrets that echoed through the cobblestones. The duo's journey through the mystical city took an intriguing turn as they entered the Whispering Alley. The narrow passage twisted and turned, and the soft glow of the enchanted shoes cast intricate patterns on the cobblestones beneath their feet. Shadows danced around them, whispering tales of ages past, their voices a symphony of forgotten stories. The air within the alley was thick with an ancient energy, and every shadow seemed to pulse with life. Adrian's detective instincts tingled with anticipation, and Whiskers quivered with a mix of excitement and curiosity. As they ventured further, the shadows took on distinct forms, morphing into ethereal figures that beckoned them forward. The Whispering Alley, true to its name, became a living testament to the city's history. Elusive figures emerged from the shadows, each one carrying a piece of the enigmatic puzzle that was the city's narrative. The detective and his feline companion moved through the alley like silent observers, absorbing the tales of forgotten lore and mysterious occurrences. A figure, half hidden in the shadow of an ancient lamppost, revealed itself as a spectral storyteller, with a voice that seemed to resonate from another realm. The figure spoke of a time when the city thrived on the convergence of light and darkness. The enchanted shoes glowed brighter, acknowledging the relevance of the story to their quest. Following the spectral storyteller's guidance, Adrian and Whiskers navigated through the labyrinthine twists of the Whispering Alley. Cryptic symbols adorned the cobblestones, and the enchanted shoes pulsated in rhythm with the enigmatic melody, indicating that they were on the right path. The whispers of the shadows intensified, painting vivid images of the city's past. As they approached a hidden corner, a shimmering veil of darkness parted, revealing a portal to a forgotten era. The enchanted shoes, guided by an invisible force, propelled them through the portal, transporting them to a time when the city was alive with magic and mystery. In this temporal pocket within the Whispering Alley, the duo witnessed scenes from the city's history. A bustling market where traders bartered with enchanted artifacts. A grand festival where the air was filled with laughter and the scent of mystical spices, and a mysterious cloaked figure weaving spells in a hidden alcove. Each vision unfolded like a series of interconnected vignettes, revealing the tapestry of the city's past. The enchanted shoes, now etched with transient symbols from the temporal journey, absorbed the energy of the bygone era. Adrian and Whiskers, entranced by the living history before them, understood that the Whispering Alley was a conduit to the city's soul. As they returned to the present, the enchanted shoes glowed with newfound intensity, resonating with the echoes of the city's vibrant past. The Whispering Alley, having unveiled a chapter of the enigma, urged them to continue their journey towards the heart of the shadow-laden city. The alley's twists and turns led them to a hidden plaza adorned with statues and symbols, echoing the glimpses of history they had witnessed. The enchanted shoes, ever the guides, directed them towards an intricate puzzle at the center of the plaza. The symbols etched on the shoes seemed to align with the symbols on the puzzle, creating a harmony between the ancient artifacts and the enigmatic engravings. The puzzle, a testament to the city's intricate narrative, beckoned Adrian and Whiskers to decipher its secrets. The enchanted shoes, now attuned to the historical energy they had absorbed, became a conduit for the detective's deductive prowess and the feline companion's intuitive insight. The symbols on the puzzle shifted and rearranged in response to their touch, each correct alignment unlocking a fragment of the city's history. Adrian's sharp mind pieced together the intricate patterns, and Whiskers, with a flick of his tail, signaled the enchanted shoes to guide them through the labyrinth of symbols. As the final symbol fell into place, the ground beneath them trembled, and a hidden passage revealed itself. The enchanted shoes, having served their purpose in the plaza, pulsed with satisfaction, acknowledging the detective's triumph. The Whispering Alley, with its secrets unveiled, faded into the shadows as they stepped into the heart of the city's enigma. And so, Detective Adrian and Whiskers, accompanied by the ethereal glow of the enchanted shoes, ventured forth into the unknown. The melody, now a guiding force in their journey, echoed through the labyrinthine streets, beckoning them towards the Midnight Cathedral, a place where the Middle Shadow's secrets would be laid bare, and the mysteries of the city would be revealed in all their enigmatic glory. Chapter 3, The Puzzling Plaza. Following the ethereal glow of the enchanted shoes, Detective Adrian and Whiskers emerged from the Whispering Alley into a hidden plaza bathed in the soft radiance of the mystical artifacts. The symbols etched on the enchanted shoes resonated with the ancient engravings adorning the plaza, creating a palpable connection between the artifacts and the city's enigmatic past. The Whispering Alley, having unveiled glimpses of the city's history, had led them to this mysterious space where statues and symbols whispered tales of forgotten lore. The enchanted shoes, pulsating with historical energy, became their guiding light as they approached the intricate puzzle that stood at the plaza's center. The puzzle, an elaborate tapestry of symbols and engravings, seemed to breathe with the essence of the city's narrative. The enchanted shoes, attuned to the historical energy absorbed from the Whispering Alley, conveyed a subtle reassurance as Adrian and Whiskers prepared to delve into the next phase of their journey. With a gentle touch, Adrian traced the symbols on the puzzle, each stroke unveiling a fragment of the city's past. Whiskers, his feline companion, observed with a keen gaze, his eyes reflecting an understanding that transcended the visible realm. The enchanted shoes, now glowing with an otherworldly radiance, responded to their every movement, aligning with the symbols on the puzzle in a dance of intellect and intuition. As the detective and his feline companion progressed through the puzzle, the symbols seemed to come alive, telling tales of a bygone era when the city thrived on the convergence of magic and mystery. Adrian's keen intellect deciphered the intricate patterns, and Whiskers, with a twitch of his whiskers, signaled the enchanted shoes to guide them through the labyrinth of engravings. The plaza, once shrouded in a veil of mystery, transformed into a living canvas that depicted scenes from the city's vibrant past. Marketplaces adorned with enchanted artifacts, grand festivals illuminated by the glow of mystical spices, and hidden alcoves where cloaked figures wove spells, all converged in the puzzle's intricate design. As the final piece fell into place, the ground beneath them trembled, and a hidden passage revealed itself. The enchanted shoes, having fulfilled their purpose in the plaza, pulsed with satisfaction, acknowledging the detective's triumph. The whispering alley, with its secrets unveiled, faded into the shadows as they stepped into the heart of the city's enigma. Guided by the now intensified glow of the enchanted shoes, Adrian and Whiskers ventured forth into the unknown. The melody, an ever-present companion, echoed through the labyrinthine streets, beckoning them towards the next chapter of their adventure, the Midnight Cathedral. The city, bathed in the soft glow of the enchanted shoes, seemed to come alive with a renewed energy. Shadows whispered tales of gratitude as the detective and his feline companion passed through the plaza, the historical echoes of their journey resonating with every step. The enchanted shoes, imprinted with symbols from the whispering alley and the puzzling plaza, bore witness to the unfolding narrative. As they navigated through the labyrinthine streets, the enchanted shoes guided them towards a hidden gateway that led to an ancient and revered locale, the Midnight Cathedral. The ethereal melody, now intertwined with the historical energies absorbed from the whispering alley and the puzzling plaza, became a harmonious symphony, guiding them to the heart of the city's enigma. The Midnight Cathedral, an imposing structure that reached towards the heavens, stood as a silent guardian of the city's deepest secrets. Its spires touched the night sky, and its intricate architecture spoke of a time when the convergence of light and darkness was revered. The enchanted shoes, now a beacon in the cosmic tapestry of the city's history, led Adrian and Whiskers through the cathedral's grand entrance. The air within the sacred space vibrated with an ancient energy, and the melodies of the past intertwined with the present, creating a timeless ambience. As they stepped into the cathedral's hallowed halls, the glow of the enchanted shoes revealed a vast chamber adorned with celestial symbols and mystical runes. In the center, an ancient book lay open on a pedestal, its pages whispering tales of the middle shadow and the key to unlocking the city's ultimate mysteries. Adrian, with a detective's precision, approached the ancient book. Whiskers, his intuitive feline companion, gazed at the pages as if deciphering the invisible ink that conveyed the city's destiny. The enchanted shoes, now radiant with the historical energies absorbed from the whispering alley and the puzzling plaza, cast a soft glow on the pages, revealing cryptic symbols that beckoned them towards the next revelation. The detective and his feline companion, immersed in the ancient knowledge that emanated from the book, discovered that the middle shadow held the key to harmonizing the city's past and present. The enchanted shoes, acting as a conduit for the historical energies, resonated with the celestial symbols, attuning Adrian and Whiskers to the cosmic forces that governed the city's destiny. The book spoke of a ritual, an ancient ceremony that would unveil the middle shadow's secrets and restore balance to the city's enigmatic tapestry. The detective, with unwavering determination, and Whiskers, with an intuitive understanding, embraced the cosmic responsibility entrusted to them. Guided by the enchanted shoes, Adrian and Whiskers embarked on the final leg of their journey, a ritualistic dance through the midnight cathedral that would synchronize the city's historical energies and reveal the middle shadow's truths. The celestial symbols on the enchanted shoes pulsed with each step, creating a cosmic resonance that echoed through the cathedral's sacred halls. As they moved through the intricate steps of the ritual, the celestial energies within the cathedral responded. The very fabric of the city's enigma vibrated with an ethereal harmony, and the middle shadow, hidden for ages, began to stir. The cosmic forces, guided by the enchanted shoes and the detective's unwavering resolve, converged towards the revelation that awaited. In a climactic moment, the middle shadow unveiled itself, casting a radiant glow that merged with the historical energies absorbed by the enchanted shoes. The celestial symbols etched on the shoes glowed with an otherworldly brilliance, creating a bridge between the city's past and present. The whispering alley, the puzzling plaza, and the midnight cathedral echoed with the harmonized energies, marking the culmination of the detective's quest. As the cosmic energies subsided, the enchanted shoes retained a shimmering glow, a testament to the historical journey they had undertaken. Adrian, with a sense of fulfillment, and Whiskers, with a quiet wisdom, stood in the sacred space of the Midnight Cathedral, witnessing the city's rebirth. The shadows, once enigmatic and elusive, now embraced the light, weaving a harmonious dance that told the tales of the past and the promises of the future. The Whispering Alley, the Puzzling Plaza, and the Midnight Cathedral stood as pillars of the city's history, and the detective's quest had become an integral part of its cosmic narrative. As the enchanted shoes continued to glow with a subdued radiance, Adrian and Whiskers emerged from the Midnight Cathedral, greeted by a transformed cityscape. The once mysterious shadows now shimmered with a newfound clarity, revealing the intricate beauty of the city's enigma. The ethereal melody, now a celebratory hymn, echoed through the rejuvenated streets. Adrian, with a satisfied smile, and Whiskers, with a content purr, walked hand in paw through the labyrinthine city that had unfolded its mysteries before them. The enchanted shoes, having fulfilled their cosmic purpose, retained a subtle glow, a reminder of the detective's quest that had harmonized the city's past and present. As Adrian and Whiskers strolled into the horizon, the city's enigma resonated with the echoes of their journey. A journey that had not only unveiled the secrets of the middle shadow, but had also become an integral part of the cosmic tapestry that bound the city's destiny. Chapter 4, The Midnight Revelation. As Detective Adrian and Whiskers emerged from the sacred halls of the Midnight Cathedral, the transformed city embraced them with a newfound radiance. The Enchanted Shoes, now a beacon of harmonized energies, guided them towards the city's center, where the Middle Shadow's revelations awaited. The once mysterious shadows now danced with clarity, creating a mesmerizing spectacle that mirrored the city's reawakening. The ethereal melody, having accompanied them through the whispering alley, the puzzling plaza, and the midnight cathedral, now resonated with a celebratory note. Adrian, with a sense of accomplishment etched across his features, and Whiskers, exuding a quiet wisdom, strolled through the rejuvenated streets, the Enchanted Shoes, pulsating with cosmic energies, marked each step with a soft glow. A testament to the detective's quest that had become an integral part of the city's cosmic narrative. As they reached the city's central square, a cosmic portal appeared, a shimmering gateway to the Middle Shadow's realm. The Enchanted Shoes, attuned to the historical energies and celestial symbols, beckoned Adrian and Whiskers towards the revelation that awaited. The detective, his sharp gaze focused, and the feline companion, with a graceful stride, stepped through the portal, transported to a dimension where the Middle Shadow held its secrets. The realm of the Middle Shadow unfolded before them, a cosmic tapestry woven with threads of time and enigma. Celestial energies pulsed through the air, and the Middle Shadow, now a luminous entity, awaited their arrival. The Enchanted Shoes, their glow harmonized with the celestial symbols, guided the detective and his feline companion towards the heart of the revelation. In this ethereal dimension, the Middle Shadow spoke without words, a cosmic language that resonated with the energies absorbed from the whispering alley, the puzzling plaza, and the midnight cathedral. Adrian, with a detective's intuition, and Whiskers, with an understanding that transcended the tangible, absorbed the revelations that unfolded before them. The Middle Shadow, a repository of forgotten tales and cosmic truths, conveyed the city's destiny. A tapestry intricately woven with the threads of light and darkness. Adrian's keen intellect pieced together the celestial symbols, and Whiskers, with a profound purr, acknowledged the resonance between the Enchanted Shoes and the Middle Shadow's revelations. The cosmic energies swirled around them, creating a visual symphony of colors and patterns that transcended the boundaries of the tangible world. The Enchanted Shoes, now a conduit for the cosmic forces, absorbed the revelations and pulsed with an ethereal brilliance. Adrian and Whiskers, their connection with the city's destiny affirmed, embraced the magnitude of the revelations that unfolded in the Middle Shadow's realm. As the cosmic tapestry of the city's destiny continued to weave itself, the Middle Shadow offered a final piece of wisdom, a gift that would forever be etched in the detective's heart and the feline companion's intuition. The Enchanted Shoes, now imprinted with the cosmic revelations, glowed with a subdued radiance, signaling the completion of their quest. With a gentle gesture, the middle shadow bid them farewell, and the detective and his feline companion stepped back through the cosmic portal, returning to the transformed city. The ethereal melody, now a celestial serenade, echoed through the streets, marking the triumphant conclusion of their cosmic journey. Adrian and Whiskers, now standing in the central square, felt a profound connection to the city that had unveiled its enigma before them. The Enchanted Shoes, having absorbed the historical energies and celestial revelations, retained a subtle glow, a symbol of the detective's quest that had become an integral part of the cosmic tapestry. As they walked through the rejuvenated streets, the city embraced them with a newfound warmth. Shadows, once enigmatic and elusive, now danced with clarity and purpose. The ethereal melody, their ever-present companion, wove a harmonious soundtrack to the city's rebirth. The Enchanted Shoes, having fulfilled their cosmic purpose, guided Adrian and Whiskers towards the outskirts of the city. The once transformed shadows followed their every step, a testament to the detective's journey that had harmonized the city's past and present. The Whispering Alley, the Puzzling Plaza, the Midnight Cathedral, and the Middle Shadows Realm echoed with the cosmic energies that Adrian and Whiskers had harnessed. As they reached the city's edge, the Enchanted Shoes, now glowing with a subdued radiance, marked the end of their cosmic journey. Adrian, with a sense of fulfillment, and Whiskers, with a tranquil purr, stood at the threshold of the city that had shared its secrets with them. The ethereal melody, fading into the cosmic echoes, bid them farewell. With a final glance back at the transformed city, Adrian and Whiskers stepped beyond its borders, carrying with them the cosmic revelations and the harmonized energies that had defined their quest. The Enchanted Shoes, now a symbol of the detective's cosmic odyssey, accompanied them into the unknown, a journey that transcended the boundaries of time and enigma. As they ventured forth, the echoes of the transformed city resonated in the cosmic tapestry, forever bound to the historical energies and celestial symbols that Adrian and Whiskers had embraced. The Enchanted Shoes, pulsating with a subtle glow, became a beacon in the cosmic expanse, a symbol of the detective's quest that had not only unraveled the city's mysteries, but had also become an integral part of its eternal narrative.